What's up, guys? Welcome to today's stream. Hold on for a second, let me get this stuff all organized and set up. Okay. Posting I'm live. So I think, I don't know if Streamlabs, at some point it may, if it crashes, because I think Streamlabs is having some issues right now, so may or may not have a full stream, but if not, I ain't tripping about it. That's been posted. I know one thing for sure. I'm like, bruh, it is hot. What event was that on? That was like on, oh, four. I thought it was on like stage three or something. I just got to do this race and the next race. Hey, what's up, Mallard? Been your streams in a bit. Oh yeah, I've been chilling, man. I've been chilling. Nothing hasn't really changed with the streams. Still like somewhat trash, but somewhat good at games. Play some games. Alright, have fun in your games. Hopefully they treat you well. See. Alright. Have a good one.
Right five and left six through gate. 3, over crest. Dip, crest, through gate, right 3 long, opens, over crests, dip, right 5, left 4, and caution, right 2, over crest, into right 2, 80, through dip, left 5, dip, bump, 100, through dip, and crest, jump, maybe, 80, dip, crest, 100, through dip, crest, jump, maybe, dip, left 4, crest, 60, through dip, right 2, 80, crest, left 3, keep middle over crests, over finish. All right, get her to the control. Awesome result. That was unbeatable.
Think I'm gonna try to do that one since I passed that one mission I was stuck on. Try to do that mission with them old out of tune cars. Like, things barely can drive. They even cars like drinking some weird like buggies.
Hey, the car's in good shape. It just looks beat up. Gives it some character.
No, this car is pretty beat up. I'm like, dang.
Five, four.
Is anything no car wash?
Two. Take her slow to the control. Awesome result. That was unbeatable.
Dang. So I'm gonna fire that team. I'm like, they just taking way too much money from me, bruh. Like, way too much money. Like, try giving this a chance.
On the start, Mike. Let's get off to a good one. Reds, get ready. Go. Inside.
It's like, bruh, why are you spinning out? There ain't no reason to spin out. It's like, don't do that crap. What's up, O-Bug? It's like, I'm turning in a completely different direction. What are you spinning out for? This is my last time doing this. I swear if they're gonna have it where I spin out again, I'm like, nah, forget that crap. I'll play something else. I'm gonna be playing a game where it just randomly just spins the car out. It's like, don't even try it. Don't try it. I'm not playing this crap, man. I'm not doing that. I swear I'll delete that game and I forget that it ever existed. But I'm not going to be playing a game where it's like the car ain't... None of the other cars spin out. I can understand if that was an issue in this game. But if none of the other cars is doing it, why all of a sudden that car want to start spinning out? I swear, man. It's like you guys, like, there's just always something wrong with a video game. The people just can't make a video game and just let it be normal. Like, no, they got to do some dumb stuff to it. I swear, man, it's like people just come out with games. It's like, do they have to, like, I don't feel like that you need like a college or like a some sort of an education to play a game. Like, I feel like people, they just go out and they just hire any old random person on the street and they're like, oh yeah, you know, yeah, you're hired. It's like, you play video games, yeah, you're hired. Like, college education, any form of education, no, don't need it. It's like, just, you know, overall play this game or develop it. It's like, we ain't gonna give you no skills, nothing, no tutorials, nothing about video game development. We just gonna have it where you just develop a video game and you just don't have no knowledge of what you're doing. Let's see how this game is. Company name, call it TMB Motors. A new car project, create from scratch. Dang, what's all this stuff? Yeah, Let's do. Let's do that. I don't know what I'm doing in this game, but. Oh, these are like old cars. Let's see what they got. Ooh, I like that. I like how that looks. Make it steel, because most cars back then was like made out of steel and stuff. Material cost, safety. It's like safety's still the same. Really like car games. Yeah. I grew up playing like more so with like racing games, but it just seems like as the time progressed on, like anything that had to do with cars, like I like it. I used to like really be into cars when I was in high school, then I kind of just stopped. I don't know the engine placement, front, mid. Front, yeah. Front suspensions. I'm gonna have that. And same. We're more say causing very high cost engine considering lower. Okay, then we just gonna, yeah. Leave that on zero. The boxer inline V cast iron push rod. Can I like, oh, okay. It's like heavy duty. Compression, cam profile. I'm gonna leave it like sport. Go on, like maybe like in the middle of sport and race. Gonna probably put that on high. Can't do nothing with that. So, like two barrel. Hopefully, I twin performance. Regular leader, super leader. I'm gonna put on super. Super sounds fancy. Short cast, dual. Is there like a way I can like listen to it? No, I guess not. Oh, I still haven't. Okay. Wait, what? Fix. What did I do? Then it failed due to knock. Try lowering the compression and ignition time. Oh, dang, I gotta go back. So I'll probably put it on, like, do that. It's filled. Like, this is what happens when a person that don't know like nothing like jack about building a car, and then I'm supposed to build a car and actually have it like running and working and stuff. The engine, wait. The RPM limit. RPM, where is that at? Hi. This is why I can never run no company like Ford. If I gotta sit down on the computer and do some stuff like this, I'm like, bruh, I quit. Same day they hired me on, I quit. Now I don't wanna like get rid of it. I don't think that changed. No, that ain't changed anything. Dang it. Oh, I'm over here messing with stuff. So wait, I think I can still do that performance. Oh, okay. Let's leave it on that. I don't care about that. With the paint and all that stuff. How do I like customize the car? Oh, okay, so I just had to. Ooh, we gotta have it where that's like black. So like makes it like finish. Okay. I like view like the front of the car. Okay, here we go. All right. What that look like? No, I ain't feeling that. I ain't feeling that at all. Go back. Go all the way back. I wish they'd get that stuff out the way so I can like see what it like really looks like. But it looked like it lines up. Oh yeah, that actually looks not that bad. Yeah, that's chill. That's chill. I like that. Luxury, premium, Aeon, or luxury. Yeah, we gotta have, like, luxury. We gotta have it where it's, like, it's a standard, advanced. What do I do? Severe issues with wheel spin, instead of reducing drivability. Try adjusting. Well, how do I do that? Bruh, it's... Nah. I'ma just go ahead and exit out of that. It is way too stressful trying to create a car. I didn't realize it was gonna be like that. Like, they had that stuff down, like, you actually, like, building a car, bro. I'm like, dang, man. That's a game where you gotta definitely, like, watch some, like, tutorials and stuff. Cause... It's like, you ask somebody like me that don't know jack about building cars, it's like, yeah, that stuff's gonna be stressful. I don't know if I should keep that game and just kind of, like, learn more. I feel like I should learn more about it. That might be a game where I just keep, but I don't, like, play a whole lot of it. It's just one of those things where I just gotta, like, watch tutorials and, like, kind of just figure it out. Because the game does seem chill. I'm just, like, kind of slow. I gotta play games like this to comfort my brain. I should buy more educational games like that, though. I feel like it would be helpful. I just know if I do keep that car creating game, like, there's gonna probably be people joining my stream and talk about, you're doing things wrong, you gotta do it, and I'm like, I ain't trying to deal with all that. I don't know, I might keep that game, just play it, like, on rare occasions. I just don't want people backseating in my stream. This game better not start with that crap. And then talking like over here having it where I can't. Trying to figure out like where its spots and specs are at. This floor looks clean, bro. Like, it looks... I ain't doing that. It's like, the floor looks clean. It's like, you guys gonna be that particular about floor being clean, and I'm like, I ain't playing that. No, I haven't played Cold War in a while, so yeah, let's go ahead and play a little bit of zombies. Game broke. It's like it says it's playing now, but nothing ain't popped up. Game now shut down probably during the last session. It's like, just start the game. Hey, man. Game's being weird. Oh my God, just like, man, I swear if... Why has two things open of the same game? How did two versions of the game playing at the same time? I swear, man. I did no leveling up with that weapon when I had it. Yes, actually, not. I know why, because I wasn't even really using it. I felt like I should have got somewhere with that weapon. That's crazy. Tactical rifle get 200. So I haven't used that yet. Which tactical rifle can I use? Semi-auto increases fire rate. That's ammo maintains reliable damage. See how that goes. I don't get why it's like it's a solo game, like it shouldn't take that long to start, but What do I know? I'm just a player. I'm the gamer at home. I'm no video game developer. I don't know how to develop video games. Just saying, it's like it shouldn't take that long to start up no solo game. I should have used one of those other tactical rifles, but now let's see how this one does.
Be advised, strike team is on the ground in the OC.
Here, one of my mobile harvester teams has gone missing. I trust you can assemble a search party.
Transport located. Strike team is bound to investigate.
Threat down.
Actually wait till I see they had that chest one, so I'm gonna wait until I'm able to just got some more weapons that I can use. Should I open up this chest real quick?
Good effect.
I thought that chest would have dropped a weapon at least, but guess not. Hey, what's up, JT? How's the day treating you? Okay. I usually just play solos. I usually play solos or with friends. So it's nothing against you, it's just that I don't really trust playing with randoms. Yeah. So I ain't played too many games with randoms where it's like, you know, they go out, they do their thing, or it's just a miscommunication, so.
Omega Hind in the area. Your call to take the shot.
It's like, man, I ain't gonna freaking. Guess so.
A solid kill.
Didn't think I was gonna do it, but I did. Oh, please don't land on. Okay. Where did he even land at? You can jump on everything else, but you can't jump on that. Oh, here it goes. I messed up. All right, hold on.
Can't outwit a headshot.
Oh, crap. Things always, like, get me, man. It's like, it don't matter how long I've played this thing. Game, all the, like, those things always get me. That zombie fell down fast.
Of a brain to begin with. Grading checked.
I am so confused.
Got one. My kind of weapon.
Wait, actually, let me go back and do this one. Take this bike. Okay, well, no, I'll take the bike.
Target removed. plane.
Assault rifle? Yeah, that's an assault rifle.
I can fight with this.
Check something real quick. So he literally says in my titles, like, I don't play with randoms. I'm just,
I can
guess people don't read titles no more.
Beautiful finish. Painted the walls with gold.
Now, release me.
Yes. My kind of weapon.
I do not like this one. I don't like when they have that version of transfer.
Monkey bomb out.
Dang. You know that hurt.
Your men are gone, Strauss. My team will complete the transport.
Your team must complete the work. Take the vehicle to the first extraction site.
The Dark Aether Vortex to begin extraction.
The Dark Aether Vortex produces a rare primordial ethereum. It requires further study.
Accidents happen.
There it is. Extraction requires close proximity. Vortex's magnetic field has disabled the transport. Power will return once connection is complete. In the meanwhile, I trust you can protect the harvester.
A little off the top.
The vortex, so we can complete the mission.
I do not like this mission.
Took that enhanced bastard down.
Containment at 75%.
that's happened. Right now, dragon guts. Target eliminated. Undead enemy, KIA. Let's keep it going. This will put the hurt on them. This will show them what's what.
Bro, I swear I hate when I do that. Please ain't let my weapon disappear.
Ready to fight. Threat clear.
I don't get how I like messed that up.
Just moving up.
I guess I'll go to another one. I was going to end, but I was like, nah, after doing all that, let me go ahead and go to another one. Watch, this is going to probably be that dark map. No, no, it's not. It's the snow map that they've had me play on, I have to say, every time I've played zombies. It's like, dang, bro, it's like you ain't got to have it where I play on the snow map every time. Oh no, that thing way too far. Dang it. I wanted to pet it.
Identified. Engagement is your call.
How are you gonna act like? Starting to lag.
Once activated, the disruptor finds apex targets with high aetherium concentrations and extracts them from the dark ether.
Connection established as nominal. Locking target. Initiating fire.
I'm just now getting to level 5.
Apex
HVT
act as commanders for the horde. I want it eliminated.
I gotta see how many times I leveled up. So I feel like I should have been a much more higher level. There's gonna be that big guy that be jumping and shooting off the.
Cut the head from the snake, strike team.
Multiple threats inbound.
Semtex active. Multiple by Semtex. Kings be marking targets for artillery.
Hang.
It's moving. Follow that energy trail.
Enemy destroyed. Not bad.
Target reacquired southeast of your position.
It's like, come on. I think they upped how many of the the little health thing, the health shots, the like zombie vaccine, whatever they call them in here. They like upped it to 4. That was like always 3. I could be wrong though. I don't know. Because this game's lagging and stuff. That, my friends, is how you get through zombies.
We're done here. RTB for debrief. And around on me. Good work.
RTB for debrief. I feel like that's a tongue twister. It could be for some people, but 416, I could live with that. So I load up that weapon a few times. Alright. Dang, I did a gang of things. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and call it with this stream. See who I can raid. Oh yeah, I wanted to actually shout out a streamer. Her name is Ninja Kelly Cuddy. I like that name. Name's chill, but I said I was gonna shout her out in my next stream. Twitter be so weird, bro. Alright, let me see. I don't know if anybody, I don't think anybody's online at the moment. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and call it with this stream. I will see y'all later on tonight. May or may not be streaming some PlayStation 5 stuff, but if I am, I am. If I don't, I don't. But talk to y'all later. Thank you guys. Peace.